Yeah, I wrote that last song in 1968.
And he's a millionaire.
And tonight I'm playing the Beachland Tavern.
How about that?
No, but this is a song I did write, Mike. And I wrote this in the bar. I met my future wife.
I don't know if you guys know, but we're in Cleveland, and in a little more than 20 days, I'm going to become kind of a Cleveland member because she's from Cleveland. So,
Jordan Vineport, that's right. Hit me up. Keep your radios on.
Without thinking, only talking without listening. Don't have to look.